Hello everyone, my name is Floris, and as you probably read from the title, I'll be doing an attempt to build a game within 30 days. The game should be completely playable and in a publishable state afterwards. I'm very curious to see how much I can do within those 30 days. I've never done something like this, so it should be quite exciting. The game will be a combination of two genres. But we will start with something simple in the first genre. The first genre is Tycoon slash management, based on a hotel setting. I will not touch the second genre yet, that's something for the next episode. Let's dive into the first mechanic right now. Well, after I've downloaded and installed Unreal Engine. I have published one game on Steam about 5 years ago, which was built in the Unity engine. But since I always wanted to give Unreal Engine a try, this is the perfect opportunity. Might delay a little bit in the start, but would be exciting to see how we can use cool Unreal Engine features. So the first thing I did was use the third person template, which allows us to, well, run around, which is already really nice. That's definitely better than how I started 5 years ago. That's great. So the second thing we want is to add customers. We are a hotel, so we need customers. We want customers to be able to, well, request a bed, and the customer should walk towards that free bed. So let's build that now. So good morning. Well, yesterday was a bit of a shame, but we're in a new day, so let's see whether the internet will work. I've just added the very first customer, so it will walk towards the beautiful main desk, and this is where we as the player basically needs to accept this customer and give it a bed. Well, the customers are still very stupid, there are at least more of them, so I've made a spawner. And it will just create more customers, and they will all walk towards the desk, and they will kind of queue up. I still cannot accept them, so they will have to wait there for a while. Actually, let's build that right now before the hotel will be overloaded with customers wanting a bed, but not being able to get any. Before I actually added the new AI, I got distracted because I wanted to replace some of the cubes with an actual object. So I added one of the Cinti packs that I still had from my Unity time, and replaced the desk. And second of all, I added beds. So I've added the very cheap bed, which is these ones. They don't even have a mattress. And then I want the player, the user, to be able to upgrade them to more expensive beds and make the customers more happy. So you can see double beds and even very fancy beds. So that's the goal. I just made a behavior tree, as Unreal likes to call it. And that will basically be the customer AI. So we have 4 different states at the moment. It's the AI itself is pretty simple, but it allows it to expand very quickly. So it took a little bit of fiddling to make it work with the C++ that I like to write, but we have 4 different states here. On the left, we see the first state. So that's the initial state the customer will start in. It will not have a room, so the so-called room state will be none. The first thing it will do is wait a second, then it will find the main desk that is in the level. It will move towards it, will walk towards it, and then we will update it, because now we will say we are waiting for a room. In this second state, we are near the desk, and we just need to wait for the user or the player to accept the customer. So the user needs to press E while being near the desk. We will move towards the third state in this case, which means the customer received a room. It will again wait a second, then it will find the nearest bed that is free. So it's not checking whether it's free yet, but it will just find the nearest bed. It will move towards it, and then it will set its room state to visit it. Then we're in the final state, and in this case, we are next to our bed. We have visited the bed, and we are not doing anything anymore. We just repeatedly wait. So let's look at that in action. First, the customer is walking towards the desk. It arrives, and now it's waiting for the user or the player to accept this customer. The moment we are next to the desk, we can press E, and you can see now it's running towards a bed. The moment it arrives, it will go to the last state, and now it's just waiting. And this is exactly where we can add new functionality as well, like wandering around, requesting more from the hotel owner. So that's something that we will work on in the next video. Thank you for watching, and we'll see what will happen in the next one. I'll mainly working on some of the AI and probably start with the second genre. See you next time.